Hola, dear Clip amigos. Welcome to Cliptone's Quarantine Canteen. Today, we want to cook fantastic fish tacos in a Cliptone style. First, we need to prepare our curtido. This is a pickled cabbage. I already prepared the cabbage. We need a sliced onion as well. And then we add some jalapenos, depending on how spicy you like it. A little bit of salt and pepper, a cup of vinegar, and half a cup of water. Then we mix it carefully and put it into a mason jar. Now we put it into the fridge and if possible, leave it overnight. Next step, we create a marvelous chipotle crema. First we take our sour cream to avoid getting too heavy. Some mayonnaise, garlic, and the magic ingredient, chipotle in adobo sauce. That's a specialty from Mexico. Some salt and some pepper. Something never to be missed in a Mexican dish is of course some lime. Now we blend the ingredients together to get a smooth orange chipotle mayonnaise. We put the crema into a squeeze bottle and put the cap on top. That's some professional equipment. Okay, let's prepare our beautiful batter. And that's quite easy. Half a cup of flour and half a cup of beer. Coarse sea salt and some pepper. And, oops, some baking soda. Stir it until the mixture is smooth. Now we take our beautiful cod and cut it into four sticks. We heat our oil up to around 175 degrees. Coat each fish steak with batter so that we get a nice crust. I could watch this for hours. Take them out when they're golden and brown. Aren't they looking amazing? Oh my gosh. Now look at this fried fish. I dare say it's a masterpiece. Now we add our curtido, the Mexican pickled cabbage, and some sprinkles of amazing chipotle crema, coarse sea salt, and of course a little bit of pepper. And finally, some cilantro and a lime. Buen provecho! Whoa, look at this! As pairing, I recommend a shot from a nice Mexican mezcal. Mezcal Atenso is clearly my favorite. Salute my friends, and until next time in the Quarantine Canteen.